For a short angle side plank with clamshells, you're gonna take a band, put both of your feet through it, put it just above your knees, go to your side, get on one elbow, make sure that your feet and your knees are stacked, pick up, and then lift. You're just moving the top knee, and you're keeping your feet together. Make sure you don't do this, where you move your whole body with it. Keep your body very straight, keep your hips kind of pushed forward, and then you'll really, really feel it in the glutes.